Hi everybody, this is Riot Radio.
Riot Radio. Ihr hört Riot Radio, den Podcast. Mein Name ist Marc Kovasch, heute zu Gast Christopher Astrom, wird er ausgesprochen, aus Schweden, der mittlerweile schon an die 20 Alben veröffentlicht hat. Das Interview, was ich mit ihm geführt habe, ist etwas älter, und zwar ist es von 2012, genau. Zum Release seines Albums From Eagle to Sparrow. Er wird uns später im Interview einiges dazu sagen. Wir fangen aber an mit einigen Songs aus dem aktuellen Album von Christopher Astrom. Das heißt Quadrilogy, von Star Trek herausgebracht als Doppel-LP und viermal EP. Am 30.08.2018 wurde Quadrilogy veröffentlicht. Wir hören daraus Hold On Lioness. Hier ist Christopher Astrom.
Goodbye, sweetest of everything. Goodbye, lioness. Goodbye, friend who tried to always be there. Hello, happiness. Hello, head smashed against the wall. Hello, blood in my eyes. Hello, sleep till late in the afternoon. Goodbye, darkness. Oh,
Schamoni und ich freue mich sehr, dass ihr gerade eingeschaltet habt. Bleibt bitte dran, denn die nächsten 14 Tage werde ich für euch hier 24 Stunden am Tag auf Sendung sein. Bis gleich.
Hallo ihr Lieben, Riot Radio hört ihr und ich bin backstage im Hirsch und ich bin bei, nun muss ich das richtig aussprechen, what's the correct pronunciation?
Ostrom.
Christopher Ostrom.
Hello, Christopher Ostrom.
Hello.
How is the tour going?
Really good. It's been really fun. We had a lot of people at the shows, and it's been really nice. And the audience has been really nice. So it's been really good.
Ich muss das mal kurz klarstellen. Der gute Mann hier hat 13 Platten in 14 Jahren aufgenommen. Und ich bin sehr stolz, dass er in der Sendung ist. I'm just telling my radio, Riot Radio broadcast listeners that I'm extremely proud to have you here in my show because you're one of my favorite songwriters.
Oh, thank you.
13 albums and EPs in 14 years. This is a lot of output.
Yeah, I know. I don't know what happened there.
yeah.
Can you speak? Hello, hello.
One, two, I think
one,
I must
two,
do
one,
it
two.
A little louder.
Yeah, one, two, one, two. I don't speak that loud. I'll try to.
Okay, your 13th album is out and it's called From Eagle to Sparrow. It's part acoustic and part band. Do you still play with the same band on every older albums or you got a new band?
It's on this album, it's a different band. It's just friends of mine that joined me in the studio. And now I have a new band with me on the tour. So I've been changing, switching bands during the year. Started out with the Hidden Truck for a few years, and then I had Rain Aways for a few years, and now it's a new band.
Is this your fifth German tour, right?
I think it's even more. I've been here almost every year, so I think it's pretty much the 14th tour.
And I think this new album is pretty cool. These acoustic songs are really, I think you've grown very much. Is it true? And it's a very sad album. Do you have broken relationships?
A lot of them.
Yes.
I don't know. I mean, I worked a lot on the songs and the lyrics, and it's a pretty dark album. But of course, I'm not that dark myself. I'm a pretty happy guy. So.
Do you live alone or do you have a girlfriend?
At the moment I live alone with my dog.
With your dog? I have a dog too. What's the name of your dog?
Pricken.
Pricken. It's a Swedish name.
Yeah. It's like the dot.
Okay. So we listen to your first single from the album. Yeah. Would you like to make an announcement of it?
I'm guessing it's Strong and Tall.
I think so.
Yeah, and I don't know what to say about it. It's a kind of a happy song.
I would say it's the happiest song on the album, I think.
Yeah, I'd say that.
Wir hören jetzt die erste Single vom Album From Eagle to Sparrow und die heißt Strong and Tall.
I'm always looking for the heartbreaker to call my own. I've been waiting for the homewrecker to throw her stones. I've acted out in the way that I hate the most, and I become more like a ghost. And I can't fight it, I can't fight it no more. I can't fight it, I can't fight it no more. And I can't fight you and all the stupid things you're making me do. I can't fight it, I'll try to give it up and start anew. Was your impression that I didn't care at all when I told you everything in one call? I'm not the one to drag you with me in the fall. I'll get my shit together, I'm gonna be strong and tall. But I can't fight it, I can't fight it no more. I can't fight it, I can't fight it no more. And I can't fight you and all the stupid things you're making me do. I can't fight it, I'll try to give it up and start anew. I try to be a peacemaker, but I think I'm cursed. Always saying the wrong things that only makes things worse. You're like a president, I'm a peasant trying to make you change, but I can't change you. You always leave me lost and deranged, and I can't fight it. I can't fight it no more. I can't fight it. I can't fight it no more. And I can't fight you and all the stupid things you're making me do. I can't fight it. I'll try to give it up and start anew.
Das war Strong and Tall vom Christopher Ostrom. I think it's hard. We say Astrom. Or Astrom or Astrom. Leute, geht auf christopherastrom.com. It's a different spelling and this is without the points, yeah. You know. So christopherastrom in einem Wort.com. Da habt ihr alle Infos über diesen Mann. Yes, so where do you live in Sweden?
I live in Gothenburg now.
And is there a music scene and with clubs? I think it's a pretty small town.
It's a pretty small town, but it's the second biggest in Sweden, but still small compared to Germany, to the cities in Germany. But the music scene is really good, and we have a new new scene, a new venue coming up now, opening up in a few months. Called Pustevik, and it'll be really good.
And are you friends with some other Swedish musicians or bands? Can you tell something about the Swedish music scene?
I don't know what to tell you, but it's a really small scene, so everybody pretty much knows each other.
Are there some newcomers, some cool bands you can tell my people, my listeners?
Yeah. There's a band called Tigers of the Temple from Gothenburg. They're really good. They just released an EP, and they're recording a new album.
I just were on the homepage of your record label, and I saw some. I don't remind the name now. Kellerman, is it true? Is this an artist?
Kellerman, yeah. I think he lives in Berlin now.
Ah, okay. I think there's some pretty cool stuff on this record label. It's called Star Tracks.
Star Tracks, yeah. Yes. Yeah, it's me. It's me, Rasmus Kellerman, and Christian Schelvander. It's pretty good. I like it.
And you're doing a very huge European tour now, right? Yeah. Where do you go after Germany?
We go home after Germany. Okay. We've been out for 3 weeks now. First Sweden, and then down to Germany and Switzerland, and back to Germany, and then we're going home. We have one more week to go.
Is there a difference when you play? I think there are bigger venues when you play home in Sweden, right?
Not really. I think it's pretty much the same as here. So I think for me, actually, it's better to play in Germany because people are more, see more. I mean, the German audience are a lot better than the Swedish audience, because the German audience actually listen to the music. They come to shows and listen to music, and in Sweden people go to have drinks, to get drunk, and then there's a band playing in the background. So it's more fun for me to play in Germany.
Wir hören jetzt noch den Opener vom neuen Christopher Ostrom Album. Das heißt From Eagle to Sparrow, und der Opener heißt For You. Viel Spaß.
Wasn't that the summer I was bound to be my own?
I didn't think I'd meet you there, but that was not my choice. I never walked a straight line, never satisfied. Wasn't gonna happen then, I had other plans laid out. But I know that now I've always been for you. How come you are staying with me? How come you're still here? Am I the one that you can stand? The only one you need? And I know I've been lost sometimes and probably will be. And it's your own decision if you'll be hanging out with me. 'Cause I know that now I've always been for you.
For You und Christopher Ostrom ist immer noch hier. So, I think it was a very cool interview. Thank you. You have something to say to my audience, to my German radio broadcast listeners?
Well, I hope they come to my shows, and I hope to be back as soon as possible in Germany. I know that I have some shows booked in September, so I'll be back then, but hopefully I'll be back this summer.
And are you now working on this tour on new songs for the next album? Is it your master plan to put out an album every year, or it just flows and comes around like it does?
It just flows and comes around as it does. When I first started, I had a sort of a mission to release an album every year, but then I gave up on that because it wasn't possible. So now it's just I release them when I can. It was 3 years ago actually the last album, Sin Caduce,
yeah.
Before this one.
Last 2009, one. Right?
Yeah.
Yes.
Almost 3 years.
Sometimes a masterpiece needs some time, you know.
Yeah, exactly.
Do you have something to raffle out? Maybe a CD or a T-shirt that we can raffle out here on the show?
Yeah, sure.
Okay.
Absolutely.
So tell how what, and I raffle it out, man.
Well, we can a T-shirt maybe.
And a CD maybe.
And a CD.
Okay.
Yeah.
Great, Leute, geht jetzt auf Riot Radio Facebook und ihr könnt ein T-Shirt und eine CD von Christopher Ostrom gewinnen. Er ist einer der besten Songwriter, finde ich. Ich bin ganz stolz, dass er hier in der Sendung ist. Und er kennt auch Kevin Devine. I just tell them that, yeah. You know Kevin Devine. Ich hatte one and of my favorite songwriters. Thank you, Christopher Ostrom.
Thank you. Thanks.
an empty glass that last cigarette it's close in time and I'm drunk again somehow I'll make it home and cry myself to sleep that's how my day ends every night for me Every night I'm in some bar pouring whiskey on a heart that's on fire forgetting you is no easy thing each night for me always ends the same with an empty glass the last cigarette it's closing time and I'm drunk again But somehow I'll make it home and cry myself to sleep. That's how my day ends every night for me. I'm in some bar pouring whiskey on a heart that's on fire forgetting you is no easy thing each night for me always ends the same with an empty glass the last cigarette it's closing time and I'm drunk again somehow I'll make it home and cry myself to sleep that's how my day ends every night for me well that's how my day ends every night for me.
Zu Gast heute beim Podcast Riot Radio der großartige Christopher Astrom. Mir hat es sehr viel Spaß gemacht. Mein Name ist Marc Kovasch. Ich verabschiede mich mit einem weiteren Song von Christopher Astrom, mit einem wunderschönen Cover. You are my sunshine. Mein Name ist Marc Kovasch. Ciao, tschüss. Und das ist Christopher Astrom.
You are my sunshine, my only sunshine. You make me happy when skies are gray. You never know, dear, how much I love you. So please don't take my sunshine away. The other night, dear, as I lay sleeping, I dreamed I held you in my arms. When I awoke, dear, I was mistaken. So I hung my head and I cried. Happy when skies are gray. You never know, dear, how much I love you. So please don't take my sunshine away. No, please don't take my sunshine away.